top of the world.
On this episode of Hip Hop Origins, we present to you BRAVEBOY.
You know, Caribbean artists being, I would say, one of the most successful Caribbean artists, Caribbean hip hop artists, at least in Trinidad. I think that there was definitely an opportunity for with myself and Youngera, pick up Youngera and Melbourne, so the explicit Melbourne. When we created Trap Soul, there was nothing happening. Like the Trinidad needed something new. There was soca, it's always been soca, it's always been chutney. But I think the local dancehall had a kind of period where it was quiet. Yeah.
Now, just for the viewers that are looking up, you mentioned Trap Soul.
Trap Soul. What is Trap Soul?
What is Trap Soul?
To the top of the world.